is reporting Showdown on Death Row, brought to you by our very own John Roberts. That's tomorrow night, starting at 6 p.m. Eastern, only here on the Fox News Network.
Numbers that are showing Americans are taking home much less pay than they used to. You might be feeling that pinch. Well, overall, income plunged more than 3.5% in January, and it's the biggest decline we've seen in 20 years. Experts partially blame the payroll tax increase. Michael Seymour is president of UNI Private Wealth Strategies. Michael, welcome back.
Thank you for having me.
Great to have you. Okay, so here's what we've got. Higher gas prices, a little less than our paycheck. Meantime, people are relying on credit cards, so credit card debt is up, but consumer confidence is also up. How do you put that all together?
Well, you know, it is, you know, it seemed to be maybe two completely different things, but I will tell you that in what I've seen in speaking to people, that consumer confidence is up because they believe the worst is behind us. And it doesn't mean that they are necessarily thinking that their personal situation is getting better and better in their most recent years. But I think those that have jobs feel safer that they're going to keep a few more people are getting jobs, which is a tremendous blessing. And I think that people realize that if they have a job, they're fortunate to have one. And for that reason, I think that's why the confidence is up, despite the other headwinds that you mentioned.
Is up, and also consumer spending is up, and I'm curious what role an increase in manufacturing is playing in that, because we have seen that sector increase.
Consumer spending is up, but not in every area, certainly not lately. The biggest problem is the big durable things, the refrigerators and air conditionings and things like that. Those were off a little bit, so the bigger ticket items, which, that's the manufacturing sector that makes those things, whether it be cars and things like that, those sales weren't as robust recently as they have been. So, the spending maybe on the smaller ticket items has been off, but it's certainly not across the board.
Let me ask you finally, sequestration, automatic cut, $85 billion, go into effect on Friday, and now here we are. Are we going to feel the pinch immediately, not at all, or down the road?
That's what we're all trying to figure out. As the question is not something that happens every year or even every decade. So, this is a very new thing. I think you've got a lot of people that are very apathetic or certainly have no confidence in the government's ability.